voice. Lumos. Nice to see you, my young friend. Lumos. Hello, Adelaide. How are you and your uncle doing?
Very well, thanks to you. The more I learn about Ranrock's foul lot, the more astounded I am that my uncle survived. I looked back over his old owls and noticed that they included pertinent details about his rare metal deposits. I believe that Ranrock's fiends were after those deposits and that they needed my uncle's knowledge. He was willingly going to rot away in that cell to keep me safe.
Any other pertinent details about those owls?
Plenty. Uncle Roland couldn't be certain, but he thought he overheard goblins talking about infusing something into goblin silver. He wasn't sure what they meant, but something about the way they spoke of it made his skin crawl. Ugh, it's clear you saved my uncle from a very bad lot.
It was nothing at all, Adelaide. I'm just glad your uncle's safe.
So am I. Seeing him again was such a relief. I told him that he must remain vigilant from now on. I, for one, can't help but look over my shoulder now whenever I leave the castle grounds.
Lumos. Could you remind me the purpose of my tasks, Professor?
Of course, dear. Professor Weasley has kindly asked that I... Once you've completed them all, be sure... Thank you.
like to talk with you when you have a moment.
There. I'm not going to hurt you. Everything's all right now. After you. settle yourself. I mean you no harm.
Prepare. Engage! Prepare. Thank you. Thank you.
There, there. I'm not going to hurt you.